Teachers' Day is celebrated in India on September 5 as an appreciation of their hard work and contribution in the field of education. In India, the birthday of second president Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan Goswami is celebrated as Teachers' Day. It is said that when Dr. Radhakrishnan, who was a great teacher, became the president, his students wanted him to celebrate his birthday, but he politely refused. He then suggested, "Instead of celebrating my birthday, it would be my proud privilege if September 5th is observed as Teachers' Day." Since then, Dr. Radhakrishnan's birthday has been observed as Teachers' Day. Other than being a teacher, Radhakrishnan was also a statesman and philosopher who served as the first vice president of India. Dr. Radhakrishnan was an inspiration in himself and one of the most influential thinkers of modern India. Born in a poor Brahmin family in 1888, Dr. Radhakrishnan grew up to be a bright student and earned scholarships. Dr. Radhakrishnan, who taught philosophy at the Madras Presidency College and was popular among his students. In fact, when he was leaving the college to join as a professor in Calcutta, his students decked up a carriage with flowers and pulled it all the way from the Mysore University to the railway station. On Teachers' Day, celebrations are held in schools and colleges, thanking them for firming the academic grounds of children. Various educational institutions give teachers a day rest while students arrange various events for them. Usually, teachers are presented with cards and flowers on this day. Ahead of Teachers' Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi urged the nation to begin the campaign of Teach to Transform, Educate to Empower and Learn to Lead. During his 35th edition of radio program Man Ki Baat, Modi said, "With this oath we can fix every aim for a period of 5 years, create ways to achieve and attain it within the targeted time." Stating the role of a teacher was important for a society's transformation, he also said, "Collective effort can lead to transformation. Let's follow the mantra of teaching."